Hi all, in this short video pitch, I will explain the difference between the Master in Marketing Management and the Master in Marketing Analytics. My name is Annick Bosmans and I'm the Program Director of both Master Programs. What's the difference between the two programs? Well, in the Master in Marketing Management, the focus is on managerial marketing courses such as brand management, marketing channel management, marketing communication, and strategic marketing management. On the other hand, in the Master in Marketing Analytics program, the focus is more on core courses in the field of marketing analytics. Think customer analytics, research in social media, market assessment, and conjoint analysis. In the Master in Marketing Management, you will learn to develop innovative and effective ways to distribute, design, price, and promote products and services. In the Master in Marketing Analytics, you will learn to analyze the market and the effectiveness of various marketing strategies via state-of-the-art marketing analytic tools. Both programs have quite some similarities. Both are one-year programs. Both allow you to start either in September or in February. In both programs, you will have to follow 7 courses and write a master thesis. And both programs are divided in 4 units. In this schedule, you can see how the weight of the managerial versus the analytical courses differs across the programs. In both programs, you will be asked to follow the Introduction to Research in Marketing course, and you will be asked to write a master thesis. However, in the Master in Marketing Management program, you will follow 4 managerial courses and 2 analytical courses. In the Master in Marketing Analytics, you follow 1 managerial course and 5 analytical courses. In addition, in the Master in Marketing Management, you have the option to follow the International Marketing course, whereas in the Master in Marketing Analytics, you have the option to follow courses from related business analytics programs. In both programs, we offer a number of extracurricular on tops that prepare you for the job market. In sum, in the Master in Marketing Management, the focus is on marketing management courses. You are allowed to take an extra elective from the Master in International Management, and also Master in Marketing Management is offered in English as well as in Dutch. In the Master in Marketing Analytics, the focus is on marketing analytics courses, and you are allowed to take extra electives from the Master Business Analytics, Data Science, or from the Research Master in Business. If you want, you can combine the two programs. If you choose your electives wisely, we can exempt 2 courses per program. So you follow 2 programs of 48 ECTS instead of 60 ECTS each. For example, in the Master in Marketing Management, we can exempt 2 marketing analytics courses from the Master Marketing Analytics, and then they can count as Cluster B electives in the Master Marketing Management. In the Master Marketing Analytics, we can exempt the Introduction to Research in Marketing course from the Master Marketing Management, and we also can exempt 1 marketing management course that can count as Cluster D course in the Master Marketing Analytics. If you want to combine the 2 programs, please take into account that the best thing to do is to first discuss this with your program coordinator, so you can actually make up a schedule of elective courses. But you also take into account the fact that we cannot exempt you from a master thesis, so you will have to write 2 master theses. And there's no need to start the 2 programs at the same time. You can easily decide to add a 2nd program after you have started the 1st one. What about career perspectives? The career opportunities in both cases are good. However, the Master in Marketing Management prepares you for functions such as brand product manager, category manager, account manager, consultant, and the like. A good example is Yvette Roest, who is now a brand manager at Mondelez. Master Marketing Analytics prepares you for functions as a marketing intelligence specialist, a database marketeer, a consumer insight specialist, and so on. And a good example would be Babette Tielemans, who recently graduated and who is now a database marketer at bol.com. If you have questions, feel free to contact us. Thank you for attending the session. Good luck with your choice and hope to see you all next year in real life. Bye-bye.